Job is for a really rare item. I don't know if we'll find it through normal means.
Why not ask the cats to do it? They're always coming back with rare items.
Thank you.
Working with you so far, and I look forward to working through the rest of your day together. Hugs.
I'd love to try riding a mare once, galloping through a grassy plain, free as the wind.
Thank you.
Dex. I am no liar. Keen! That was my...
The aerial arena is as lively as ever. I just can't get excited about it, though. This sort of thing has always been lost on me. Nice to know you're not questioning my manliness or anything. That was Nova. Mind if I tag along? The pleasure is all mine.
Do-gooder.
Such a do-gooder.
I'll lend a hand too. It's a lovely day to kill monsters.
I feel like I understand you better now. Sometimes I can just tell what you're thinking. You always work so hard. If anyone deserves this, it's you. Please, keep up the great work. If we use this formula. I just had an idea related to my research. I wanted to get it down before I forgot. Sorry, didn't mean to surprise you like that. You know, you really are a nice guy. I mean, in the sense that you're just naturally considerate. You always understand what I'm trying to say. It's like we're already old friends. Yeah, I know. How are you supposed to respond when I say something like that? Sorry. Forget I mentioned any of this. Someone's here. We better warn them about the monsters.
This is the threat Nova mentioned. Wrap this up quickly. Yeah. What healer? We defeated it before there were casualties.
Good job!
Hey, this is the result of...
Oh, I can't thank you enough. They came out of nowhere. I almost bought the farm, and without a single heart herb to show for it. Talk about tragic.
You were looking for heart herbs? You're in the wrong place for that. You're better off searching closer to the Mon Highlands.
You're kidding. I must have taken the wrong path from Shandu. No wonder everything looked so unfamiliar. Wait, don't I know you? You're Dr. Jude Mathis, aren't you?
Yeah, that's me.
I knew it! My husband is taking part in one of the clinical trials of your new Spyrite device.
Oh, I had no idea. Please tell him I'm thankful for his help.
Never mind that. Why did you cancel the trials?
Oh, that.
The device was really helping him, too. We couldn't believe it when they insisted he stop using it. My husband is strong. He'll get by without it. But we're certainly not happy about the situation. Once you get used to doing something the easy way, it's hard to go back, you know?
Ah, so the heart herbs are for your husband.
If you're really grateful for our participation, then why not just let us use the device again?
Nothing would make me happier. But unfortunately, we discovered a defect in the device.
A defect? When will it be fixed?
Well...
Don't tell me I'll need to keep gathering herbs for the rest of my life! What? How dare you? I am perfectly calm, young man.
No need to get angry with him, ma'am. I take full responsibility for stopping the clinical trials. We're doing everything we can to improve the devices. We just need a little more time. Please, will you bear with us?
Well,
I suppose I can hold out for a little while longer. A lot of people are counting on you, Dr. Mathis. Don't let us down.
She certainly made an impression. I guess I was a little overwhelmed. But I'm sure lots of other people share her feelings. Anyhow, we have a lead. I can't spend time moping. If I can just find Celsius again, I think I'll have a chance at the answer. I need to get back and review all the info just one more time. I can't give up now.
Let's finish this!